Hi, I'm Eliana, founder of Seozast, and today I'm gonna show you how to make the most out of Seozast to boost your SEO and AI search in minutes. First, you need to go to the dashboard. Here you can create a new analysis, and this is automatically analyzing your site and getting your detailed description, giving you some tips, and also your website topics. Website topics, you can adjust it later. You can add 10 of them. And then in case you want to do it later, this is a free tool that will give you your SEO score and your A-search score. If you want to rank your site fast, you need to use long-tail keywords. So long-tail keywords here are generated from Bing results, and they are updated every day. Bing is easier to rank than Google, so that's why we do like this. And here we go, we have 13 keywords in total. And here you can find how easy they are to rank and the volume. And as I said, we update it every day. And from these ones, we generate articles ideas. So to generate articles ideas, make sure that you choose your language. We have 63 of them in total. And also choose the tone that you want for your articles. I will just keep conversational. And then you can include photos from pixels. I just don't generate photos with AI because I don't like them. Pixels have a good gallery for including those photos on your articles for free. And then you can come here and click on generate idea, and you can do it from your selected keywords. You can use 5 of the long tail keywords, or we can do it automatically for you. So I will choose automatic for this time. And it's here is generating articles ideas. Okay, articles ideas are generating. It's generated 5 of them every time, and you need to use it before generating new one. You have the option to edit title if you want, and just you need to click here to generate one or a bunch of articles at the same time. So I will just generate these 3 for example. So here we go, here we have the articles, and you can preview them, or you can also edit them here. In case you have other articles already added in your site, we add them to the article. So we add them as backlinks here. So you have backlinks automatically within your site, which is great for SEO. So you can download the articles in Markdown, Text, or Word. And also you can publish your articles in one click to GitHub, Webflow, WordPress, or Shopify. Very important, you need to come here and connect your platforms first, okay? In my case, I will push them to GitHub, and I'm going to push just these two. Just click publish to GitHub. You need to choose your repository and the path, and also if you want to do it in Markdown, you can post it like this, or otherwise you can generate a page here in case you use Next.js, and you can post this one straight to GitHub. I will just post these two, as I say, in Markdown, and I just need to click publish, and here we go, we have our two articles published. Next thing that you can use with Seozast is this A-search visibility, which means that we push your site to Bing for you, and this is easier for ChatGPT, Perplexity, or other A-search engines to find your site. So you can configure it here. So you just need to download this file and add it to your code, and here is explaining how, and then you need to verify the domain. And I will show you one already configured. You have here the sites that we submit for you, and you also can click on auto submit. So in case you push one article, we auto submit these new pages to Bing. And last thing that I want to show you are analytics. So you can have analytics for free on your site. So it's very easy as well to enable your analytics. You just need to click here on your site and enable, and you need to paste, copy and paste this script on your code, on your head, and also here you have a detailed guide in case that you need to. Then you need to check the installation, and I will show you one that is already here. And you have all these beautiful analytics here for the last 7 days, last 30 days, whatever you need. And in here you have all these referrals, countries, and devices as well. So you can check how your articles and your performance is working. And in here you have your articles. So in here you have all your articles created with Seozast, and you can filter by analysis, published and unpublished, and also by title. Also, I create a directory, so you got a backlink from your site here, which is as well helping you with the SEO, and also you can find cool stuff here if you want. I create Seozast because I was tired of overpriced SEO tools, but this offers a lot of value for the money. So subscribe now because the price will go up soon.